Sarah Satullo here at the Northampton County Courthouse. We're going to head inside and I'm going to show you all the steps to cast your mail-in ballot in 2020. Voting by mail is new to most Pennsylvanians. Here's how to make sure your vote is counted on November 3rd. Use a black or blue pen to fill in your ballot. Find the voter declaration on the back of the return envelope. It should have your name, sign, and dated. To return your ballot, you can visit one of four county drop boxes, or take it to the County Election Board office at the Northampton County Courthouse, or put it in the mail.